Hello everyone, I come to you with very easy glittered red candlesticks, and if you would like to see how I made them, then keep on watching. Okay everyone, right now I will show you the supplies that you need, and these are going to be a very easy DIY. This right here I was trying to come up with because I didn't want to bring out Mod Podge or glitter or anything. And so I was trying to think of a better way to do some glittered candlesticks. So the supplies you will need will be long candlesticks, glue sticks, a pair of scissors, your glittered ribbon from the Dollar Tree, and a handy dandy glue gun. So let's get started. Okay, here I am. I'm about to cut my ribbon, and what I'm gonna do, and I didn't put it on camera, but I'm gonna, after I cut it, I'm gonna fold it in half the long way, and I'm just split it straight down the middle. Okay, this is gonna give the glitter effect. Okay, now I have did that. Then you will take a little bit of glue, put it at the top of your candlestick, and you're gonna wrap it as tight as possible. I'm starting at the top of mine. You can start at the bottom with yours. I think it helped me to start at the top, and you're gonna have to wrap it very tight. And I wanted to do like a candy cane effect on mine, so as you can see, the first time I wrapped it, it wasn't right to my liking, to my taste. So I rewrapped it. As long as you have the top secure, you can rewrap it as many times as you want to get the colors even and everything, because I wanted that white to really stand out with the glitter ribbon. Okay, so what I'm doing here is I'm adjusting. I'm looking at it and I'm adjusting it, looking in the camera, and I could tell that I had the red too close together, so I am just sliding the ribbon down onto the candle and unraveling a little bit, and I'm just gonna make sure it's very tight, so when I glue them at the end, then I can have that candy cane look and effect. Just like I said before, I didn't want to bring out Mod Podge and everything and have it to dry, but if you wanted to do glitter with Mod Podge and glitter, all you have to do is tape the sections that you don't want your glitter to be seen on, and just simply put your Mod Podge on them and just sprinkle glitter all over it. You may have to do more than one you know, go around with the glitter, but as you can see, this is a great and easy solution for not having to do all of that and having to wait for it to dry, which I don't like very much. And but I really enjoyed how these turned out. I just needed a little touch of color on my fireplace mantle and everything for us, and I needed those candles, and I said I would just add a little bit of these red ribbons from your local Dollar Tree. So that's the next best thing. It's very inexpensive. Okay, and at the bottom I just, you know, put my scissors there so I wouldn't burn myself. But anyway, you just take it and hold it down. I have rough fingers, y'all, so I've worked with glue guns for a long time, so right about now I know what I'm doing without burning myself. But anyway, yes, this is the next one turned out better than the first. Actually, it came out the first time it came out as good as I would like it to be. So just like I said, just when you wrap it, you have to bring it real tight. But anyway, you guys, I love you. This is what I have. Stay tuned for the picture at the end of how I styled it in my home. I love y'all. Welcome to all the new members of the family. All right, y'all be blessed. Bye-bye.